don't do this for no things, I don't do for no chains, I don't do for no change. I don't do for no rains, I just do the shit cause I can. Yeah, and they gon' fill me up, I need some dope and I drink. I don't care who you is, I don't care what you did, I don't care where you live. Niggas know what it is, put some niggas on the fence. All them niggas dead, dirty money came in. Your bitch, I bought her. Bitch, get caught her. Life gon' get you caught her. So I tied up my body, so I can't trust nobody. My niggas the wildest, we just fucked up they parties. Girls gave me that sloppy, late night in that dungeon.
But I'll be true if you promise that you'll defend me. I'll be true to you. Oh. And what you are can lay it firmly out of the worry. Baby, I ain't saying I ain't crazy.
Hey, that's that shit right there.
And about today, you know, I had to start my day off with that good old, if you're from the south, if you're from the south, then you know Bojangles is a must. You know what, Bojangles is better than Chick-fil-A, do not at me. That three wing dinner, don't play with it, because it's nothing to be played with, period. The crust is the best part. It's the crunch for me. Bojangles, you done did it again. My man works overnight tonight, so of course he gotta sleep throughout the day. But I think I'ma drag him to a couple of stores before he go to sleep. Cause it's still morning time, like it's 11:45 right now. And he finna come out the house, so we probably gonna go to some stores. I'm not even really shopping today, cause I shop too much. I really gotta pick up like a couple of things that I need. And I might look around, but I'm going to try my best not to buy nothing. Not unless it's like a steal. Then you already know. Damn, I dropped a piece of crust. Oh. It scared the shit out of me. Thought I was about to get robbed. Fingers greasy and everything. Can't even defend myself. Just was going to let it go. Take it.
Motherfucker, you.
Damn, y'all flying here trying to eat my fucking chicken and shit, yo. Go ahead, Betty.
Delicioso. Now I ain't got nobody to ride in my new coupe with. Now I ain't got nobody to ride in my new coupe with. Now I ain't got nobody to ride in my new coupe with. Ain't even got nobody to chill with on the weekend. This is just a house, just a one makes it a home. Love don't count me out, cause I'm so all alone.
But to hell with that this time, I'm gonna treat myself.
Just give me that shirt, that one though. We know how to get it from y'all.
I would like to get to know if I could be the kind of girl that you could be down for. Cause when I look at you, I feel something tell me that you're the kind of guy that I should make a move on. And if I don't let you know,
disappointed in myself, y'all. I'm not even really shopping today, but I got some good stuff, so I ain't too mad. But that's too much. Let me change purses real quick. I'm supposed to be hurrying up, y'all. You mad about me having a purse? Y'all, I got some Parker's barbecue. They ain't got like no salt on the potatoes, but they be good still. It's the barbecue for me. God dang. All right, I got me some hush puppies. I will eat those on the way home. Damn, they look cold. All right, I will see y'all at the crib.
What's up, y'all? I am at the house. First of all, y'all, it's 2:42 a.m. I literally got here and did not finish the video. So here we are about to finish the video, and I'm just gonna do like a mini try-on haul of the things that I got from Marshall's today and just other stuff that I've been picking up, because everywhere I go, I see little cute stuff. I just be picking it up. I have not wore half of the stuff that I have in my closet. Yeah, like, I love, first of all, if you know me, then you know. Mary J, MJB, iconic, okay? What's the 411? Love No Limit is my favorite song off this album, okay? That song just do something to me when I hear that. But I got this from Flashback and Crabtree Mall. They have so many good shirts. My favorite shirt right now is this shirt right here, okay? Do not play with it, for real. This is a 2XL because I wanted it to be like oversized. I saw this shirt, well, I didn't see this shirt advertised on Instagram. I saw a shirt similar to it advertised on Instagram. And then when I went to the page and the website, they had this shirt and I was like, oh, gotta get it, I love it. This shirt was $40. Now, for me, that's a bit expensive for one thing. I don't really like to spend $20 over one item. Clothing wise, spending $20 or more on it is like too much for me. I just wish that it was not black. I wish that it was in a red or something, because I got too many black shirts. All I wear is black. Okay, like these shirts, oh my God, y'all. I wish the tag was up here still. Okay, boom. This one still got a tag. I get this from the thrift store. The thrift store, $3.50. And then I think that they was half off. This is a 4XL. When it comes to me, I will wear anything as a dress. I will. So, when I saw this, I automatically thought, okay, I'm wearing this as a dress, or I'm wearing it to sleep or something. But I'm feeling this, like, with this, so cute. That gray or white socks. Okay. This one I've worn like twice. I didn't even realize that other one is a 4X. This one is not that big. I like this one more with it anyway. This is so cute. I love this. We'll really go crazy with the forces and the gray socks. With the loose jeans though. You can't wear tight jeans with this. Old, chill, throwback, tight fit. Don't mess it up with the new. You know, you gotta have the loose jeans, the little cuff in the bottom. But y'all, okay, let me stop. I like these, y'all. Look, these shorts are so cute to me. So cute, right? They're different on both sides, and I think that's cute. I got them just a little oversized because I didn't want them tight. But look at the price, y'all, for jean shorts. Don't play with me. Like I said, it's the black shirts for me. This shirt came from the God is Dope, I guess, boutique or store off Instagram. I'm always getting sucked in by Instagram. But it's heavy on the thank you God, period. I love this. Oh, y'all won't want to tell me? These really my favorite shoes. Like, they're the most comfortable shoes I ever bought in my life. These babies go almost with anything. And they don't get dirty, for real. They gray. I slip these on with a chill fit like this. Who gonna at me? I really got this shirt from Burlington. Look at this. Well, how much? Oh no, I got this from Ross. I'm capped out. $7.99. Don't play with me. I love this shirt. I got this from a thrift store in Garner. This shirt was only $4. And it was a whole shirt. I cut it though. I cut into it. We're not gonna talk about how I cut it. I didn't mean to cut it like this, but I did, so we're gonna make it work. I think it's so cute. Look at it. Get into the detail. That is so cute. Do not be scared to go to the thrift shop. Do not be scared to shop at Ross, Marshall's, TJ Maxx, Burlington. Burks. don't sleep on Burks. Like, them is the places where you get gems, okay? This is so cute, Aaliyah. Matter of fact, rest in peace to Aaliyah because her birthday today. And that's crazy that I really found this shirt. For some reason, Marshalls has so many Aaliyah shirts today. I don't know what's in the air, but I'm liking it. Less than $10 on a shirt. I can already tell you, I'm finna wear this shirt right on out. $7.99, who can beat that? For a very urban outlook. But no, seriously, I love this shirt. I haven't seen nobody with this shirt. The fact that I just got it from Marshalls for $8, like, crazy sexy cool baby TL6 going on, what's goody? Sleep baby, but not on me. I love this dress. Like, when I say love, I mean I absolutely love this dress. It's got the little ruffles on the side. You say you wanted a price? Sister, price? Guess the price. Guess what the price was and where I got it from.
What did I say? Oh.
Oh.
Ooh. Mmm.
God. $20? $20. Do you not know that an Instagram boutique will sell this for 50 quick and I would have to just slide right on by? I wouldn't have paid more than 20 for it, but color cute. I'm not the biggest fan of this, but it looks so chill. Like, it was like, you could dress this up or you could dress this down. You could throw some heels on and be like, ooh, sis, look at me. You could throw some Yeezy slides on, like, I'm chilling today, but I'm still cute. And it could be what it's gonna be. First of all, it's the brown for me. If the outfit got brown in it, you won already, sis. You outdid yourself already. But I just love the brown and the blue. Like,
where is the tag to this thing? I'm gonna just rip it off real quick. You just snatched it off on camera like
that? I showed it!
And don't give a fuck.
And don't. And I'm putting this shit right back on.
Oh. Look, y'all. I usually would not pay this much for something like this. I usually wouldn't even spend this much for something like this, but sis. It's the color though, it's the color. Like, if this was like a white or black, I would never get it, but I don't have nothing this color, and it just did it for me when I saw it in Forever 21. Like, had to get it. I just got this today, y'all. I don't know what on God's green earth Dune is, Dune London. Don't know what it is, never heard of it, but I love this, okay? I love the sleek look, the shine. It's it for me. I love gold. That's it for me. Can wear it with anything, dress up, dress down, walk out. I got this one, which actually matched my shirt, and it's a BB, y'all. Little name brand, you know. I paid $12.99 for this, and you will not guess where. You know, look, it's even like golden strap. I love gold. Golden strap, so cute. But I got this from City Trends. Who? Everywhere I go, I'm looking for a deal. Period. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching my video to the end. If you liked it, subscribe for me and give me a thumbs up. And more content will be coming soon.